Thanks for joining us during the six-hour Webathon, broadcasting live from Jerusalem, focusing on raising temple consciousness by exploring the biblical, historical, contemporary, and political issues surrounding the Temple Mount, the holiest site in the world.
Coming up, Yehudah Katz. Yehudah is the founder and leader of the popular Jewish rock and soul band Revel Lesheva, as well as a solo recording and performing artist in his own right. Inspired by his Rebbe, Shlomo Karlbach, Yehudah strives to unite Jewish lives all over the world with his music. Yehudah, a frequent guest on Radio Free Nachlaot, has often said that he feels the highest when he sees people of all backgrounds being one with the music and each other. With great pleasure, we present to you Yehudah Katz.
Hashem lo yibne bayit shavam lo bo nabo. Im Hashem lo yibne bayit shavam lo bo nabo. Im Hashem lo yishmoir shav shakat shomer. Ki chitzim biyad gibor ken b'nei haneurim. Kichitzim b'yad gibor, ken b'nei haneurim. Im Hashem lo yivne bayit shavam lo bo nabo. Im Hashem lo yivne bayit shavam lo bo nabo. Im Hashem lo yishmoir shav shakat shomer. Kechitzim b'yad gibor, ken b'nei haneurim. Kechitzim b'yad gibor, ken b'nei haneurim. Nara yiti gam zakanti velo raiti tzadik nezav. Nara yiti gam zakanti velo raiti tzadik nezav. Im Hashem lo yivne bayit shavam lo bo nabo. Im Hashem lo yivne bayit shavam lo bo nabo. Im Hashem lo yishmoir shav shakat shomer. Ker kechitzim biyad gibor ken b'nei haneurim. Kechitzim b'yad gibor, ken b'nei haneurim. Im Hashem lo yivne bayit shavam lo bo nabo. Im Hashem lo yivne bayit shavam lo bo nabo. Im Hashem lo yishmoir shav shakat shomer. Kechitzim biyad gibor ken b'nei haneurim. Kechitzim b'yad gibor ken בני הנאורים, כן, כחיצים ביד גיבור, כן, בני הנאורים, כחיצים ביד גיבור, כן, בני הנאורים. To sing a song for you now. The one reason the temple will be rebuilt. And we all get together. Ahavat Yisrael. The love of Israel. Alpahim shana ani node mechapeset haaretz otani ohev kol yom mechadash halev nishba kol yom mechadash Matai Hageula Ani Mami O Bemuna Shema Beniat HaMashiach O Beretz Yisrael Shel Ahava כל יום שיגיע, הנה זה בא. אהבת ישראל בנשמה. כל בוקר ציון אלייך אני מתפלל לא ינום לא ישן שומר ישראל כל יום מחדש אני אוהב כל יום מחדש עם כל הלב שלום Israel Ani mami O be'emuna Shelema Beviyat HaMashiach O be'eretz Yisrael Shelava כל יום שיגיע, הנה זה בא. אהבת ישראל, Pane Shama Thank you. אמונה שלמה בביאת המשיח בארץ ישראל של אהבה בכל יום שיגיע אהבת ישראל Pane Shama
Get a yell cellar, all kinds of woodwinds. Ilan Starkman on the bass, both of them singing beautifully.
Third International Temple Mount Awareness Day celebration. But I get to hang out with all these great rabbis and specialists on the Temple Mount and with Yehudah and the band. It's amazing. But I have to ask you, I mean, everybody knows Yehudah Katz, you're a Kohen. And everyone knows that the service of the temple involved music. I mentioned it before. So how does that work in your consciousness? I mean, you're a Kohen, you make music, you're singing songs, and it's Temple Mount Day. Can you put it together for us?
Well, you know, I get a lot of kind of a little bit of innocent flack about it because the Kohanim, the priests, they never sang in the temple, supposedly. The singing in the temple was done by the Levites, by the Leviim.
It's all Aaron's kids. Aaron's kids, though, right?
That's true. It's relatives. But there is something really got me excited one time. I studied a piece where one of the masters said that when the third temple will be built, it could be it'll be changed around, that the Kohanim will undertake the job of the Levites, and the Levites are the Kohanim. So that'll put me right in the right place then for right now.
So when you're writing music and you're thinking about performing, do you ever think about what it would be like to be performing on Har HaBayit?
Not when I'm conscious. Maybe I dream about it, but you know, it's amazing. Although I did have Rabbi Richman was there. I had a great experience one time with Rabbi Chaim Richman to be on the Temple Mount, and in one moment, all of a sudden, Rav Ariel turns to me and he goes, "Okay, Tivarech, bless us." And so I looked at him. I said, "What do you mean, bless us? Tivarech, ata kohen, you're a kohen, bless us." And so
that
then I went into
amazing.
The you know Yivarechecha.
That must have just been amazing.
Yeah, it was very high.
I mean, millions of people gathered to hear the Kohanim bless the nation on the Chol Moed of either Sukkos or Pesach is coming up at the Kotel. But to be on Har HaBayit and to be able to bless the people that were there, how'd you get away with it?
I don't know how I even had any little possibility that I should be there. But
it's unbelievable, the hand of God. He runs the world, you know.
So I've heard.
But we have to be a partner. We have to do our job. We have to bring the temple consciousness to the front. It can't be subconsciousness. It has to be consciousness. It has to be awareness. That's why it's International Temple Mount Awareness Day. And we're all doing our part. Musicians are here playing. People are here speaking. The technicians are here. And you are out there. You can sponsor. You can be part of this great day. You can go to the website, www.templeinstitute.org, or you can call the 800 number, 1-800-940-9121. Operators are standing by. Be part of this great day and enjoy the rest of the program.
Hush. shemen hatov al harosh yored al hazakan zekan aharon zekan aharon sheyored al pi midon tal ketan hermon sheyored al haretz yon ki sham tziva hashem et habracha chaim ad haolam chaim ad haolam chaim ad haolam hine matov uma naim shevet achim kam yachal hine matov uma naim shevet achim kam yachal Kashemen hatov al harosh sheyored al hazakan Zekan aharon, zekan aharon sheyored al pi midotav Ketan hermon sheyored al haretz yon Kisham tziva Hashem Et habracha chayim ad haolam Chayim ad haolam Chayim ad haolam
We are back, the third annual International Temple Mount Awareness Day celebration, spectacular event, happening, whatever you want to call it. It's taken a whole year to get back to this point. And you know what? We don't want to do this next year because we want the temple to be built. We want to be finished with this Awareness Day stuff. We want to already have the Beit HaMikdash. But until then, we all have to do our part. Just want to remind everybody, 1-800-940-9121. You can call, you can sponsor, you can go to the website, www.templeinstitute.org, and you can be part of this event. Meanwhile, we got here the Holy Band, Yehudah Katz, and the guys. And you know what, Yehudah, tell us what you've been playing. So if people want to find these songs, they can know what you've been singing.
Well, I'll tell you what we're going to play now.
Okay.
Oh, you want to know what we played in?
Well, just name the tunes.
The first two songs. The first song we did was the words come from Psalms that if God doesn't rebuild the temple, then all our energy was for naught. It's not possible. That was the first song. And the energy comes from the Bnei Haniurim, from the young people. And the second song, as I introduced it, was about Ahavat Yisrael, the love of Israel, the love of between us. That is the only place that we have to go in the future, to create tremendous love between us every single day. I am a big believer that God really is not so interested in my love if I don't love you. And so that's the message of that song. I got to work on that every single day, every morning of every day.
Isn't that the secret of the temple, where all people from all over the world came together?
That's what I think.
And they came together and they prayed and they did a service at the temple.
Everybody together.
And through music, right?
Yep.
Through music, you're uniting people from all over the place. It's just a wonderful, wonderful thing.
And now, I want to do a song. Actually, we're going to be shooting a little video clip of this tomorrow. It's going to come running out on your screen Wednesday morning.
Gvalt.
It's in honor of the Pesach and Passover holiday coming up. Bachatzi halayla. But the reason why I wanted to do this video is most people think, you know, the Jewish people, the Bnei Yisrael, the children of Israel, they snuck out in the middle of the night. Bachatzi halayla. And lots of miracles happened to the Jewish people in the middle of the night. And there was a pillar of fire that led us in the desert. Sometimes people think of that pillar of fire only as some sort of a protective force, which it was. But that pillar of fire was also blazing a trail to the land of Israel. And this song, I want to dedicate that everybody should find a place in their heart, because we know it's there, to really love the land of Israel.
Yehudah Katz in the band, folks.
B'chatzi ha-layla. הלל ניתן נאות, יתנו שעכשיו חצות, הגיעה השעה לצאת, הגיעה רגע האמת, מבט אחד אל המזוזה, הנה כולנו בצוזה, יצאנו בין המצרים, בחצי הלילה. נסענו מסוכות, הגענו על פי החירות, בין מגדול ובין הים, מבוכה מכל העם. נפלנו בתלונה, איבדנו את האמונה, נכנסנו בין המצרים, בחצי הלילה עמוד האש לפנינו עכשיו מאחורינו מעבדות יצאנו אחרות מצאנו לילה זה לנו פסח לילה זה לנו לנצח כך נזכור כל דור ודור את ידו, הרוח התקדמה איתה, ראיתם מים הצבא, הגיעו הנבלם. נפלנו בתוכם, נפל צורנו בתוכם, או יוצאנו בשירה. בחצי הלילה עמוד האש, לפנינו עשן, מאחורינו מעבדות, יצאנו אחרות. מצאנו לילה זה, לנו הפסע לילה זה, לנו לנצח כך נזכור, כל דור ודור. עוד פעם, עוד פעם, עוד פעם. לפנינו עשן, מאחורינו מעבדות, יצאנו אחרות, מצאנו לילה זה, לנו הפסח לילה זה, לנו לנצח כך נזכור, כל דור ודור. לפנינו עשן, מאחורינו מעבדות
מצאנו החילון, מצאנו לילה זה, לנו הפסח לילה זה, לנו לנצח כך נזכור, כל דור ודור.
I want to do a song now about looking inside. You know, it says in the Shemot, in the book of Exodus, Hashem says, God says to the Jewish people, "Vasu li mikdash v'shachanti b'tocham," build for me a holy place, and I will dwell amongst them. So everybody asks, why amongst them? That's in the plural. What's amongst them about? It's only one temple. And the answer, of course, is it's inside of every one of us. And this song is the story of a soldier, first night on guard duty in the middle of the country, very, very, very lonely. Doesn't know. Who's he guarding? What's he doing? A little bit scared, and finds a place inside himself to feel at peace. Aneni be'emet ish echa. Please answer me. Please, please answer me with the true, true salvation. בפרדס אני יושב, והראש כואב ומסתובב, גם הלב מרגיש כל כך לבד, שומע על אף אחד, אף אחד. פתאום שומע הכל, איך הכל יכול ליפול. ענני באמת, ענני באמת, ענני באמת אישך. ענני באמת, ענני באמת, ענני באמת אישך. פונה פה ושם, מחפש את הבן אדם שלוחש בתוכי, רוצה לדעת מי זה ומה הוא מנסה להגיד. השמיעיני את קולך, נפשי חולת אהבתך. ענני באמת, ענני באמת, ענני באמת אישך. ענני באמת, ענני באמת, ענני באמת אישך. בלבבי המפנה מקום שתחיה שם לעולם, ונשוחח יום ביום. בשמיים רוצה לדעת, לא צריך להיות מלאך כדי לדעת. תהי מעט הבדל, מה נורא המקום הזה. ענני באמת, ענני באמת, ענני באמת אישך. ענני באמת, ענני באמת, ענני באמת אישך. Oh, aneni, hey, aneni, she
Can't wait to see the video. And I want an MP3 file for Radio Free Nachlaot.
All right.
Okay. You are watching the third annual International Temple Mount Awareness Day celebration. And stay tuned. We'll be back with some more guests.
Krat kala, Eshem Shivo, Viachlama, Kolale, Vanishama. O Vinitze, Likrat kala, Likrat Shabbat, Malaketa, Achakalta, Puchin, Kadishin, Boikala, Boikala. Odella elevav choke, shum davar arei no chaser. Ora boker meir alai, biskut melech avotai. Bo benitze likrat kala, likrat shabbat maleketa, achakalta puchin kadishin. Ikana bo ikana Shabbat Malaketa Achakata Puchin Kadishin Boikala Boikala Mikisei Akavod Chatzva Letita Beretz Arava Mekudeshet Petalit Mekushet Petachit Shabbat Maleketa Achakata Puchin Kadishin Boikala Boikala Bo Vinitzei Likrat Kala Likrat Shabbat Maleketa Achakata Puchin Kadishin Boikala Boikala
Oh, yeah.
continuing on the theme of the Shabbat, of the Sabbath. That's the day when we're one. As I said to Rabbi Richman before, there's a oneness in the country. There's a oneness among the people. And there's a oneness with God. You know, many of our great masters taught us that the formula, when the temple will finally be the place that everybody will not just look at but come to, the mathematical formula will be 1 + 1 = 1. And this song is called Ata Echad, You Are One.
na 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 אחד בשמך אחד
אחד
בשמך
אחד
אחד בשמך אחד
אחד
בשמך אחד.
That was so beautiful. So Shabbat is about unity, unity of Israel and the Jewish people and Hashem and the world and all of creation. And that song, like you said, 1 + 1 = 1, it's all about unity. Unity is really brotherhood also. And the truth is the temple has a certain aspect of brotherhood. We see in the Torah also, there's a verse in Psalms that says that Jerusalem, they rebuilt like a city that is compact together. And the sages say about this, a play on words, they say in the Hebrew that it's a city that makes all of Israel into brothers. So, you know, the whole idea of the pilgrimage, coming to the Holy Temple, the experience of the pilgrimage made all of Israel into brothers, and it was an experience in tremendous unity. Like, for example, the Midrash tells us about how all of Israel and the millions of people would come up to Jerusalem to stay over for the festival pilgrimages, Passover and Sukkot and Shavuot, and everybody had a place to stay. And they never, nobody ever said, Jerusalem is too crowded for me to find a place to stay. And not only that, but there's an idea that in the Holy Temple, you know, the whole nation came, and everyone stood like very, very tight. But then when they heard the divine name of Hashem that brought forth all of creation, everyone would bow down and prostrate themselves, and there was room for everybody. So either you could understand that to mean that the walls like somehow miraculously expanded, or you could understand it to mean that everyone made room for each other because the experience was so binding. It just was such a tremendous thing to go through together as a nation. The Holy Temple really made all of Israel into brothers. And I had a little birdie told me that you maybe have some songs about brothers that you could share with us as well.
You know, one time I was sitting with a songwriter, and I was telling her that people are complaining that I'm always writing these songs about us coming together and brotherhood. And you say, you know, when are you going to stop doing that? I said, when we finally come together, then I'll try to stop. But in the meantime, this whole album that we recorded together is dedicated to that idea and entitled Bil Adecha Lo Avo, Not Without You.
Wow.
I'm not coming any place without you. So if you're ready to come with me, I'm ready to go with you. I know we were together at Mount Sinai. We just got to regroup a little bit. That's what this song is about. Bil Adecha Lo Avo.
איך קינו אז בסינאו, איך עמדנו יחפים, בזריחה איך הייתי שמה איתך, משתאים ולא מאמינים שנפרדנו, הבטחנו לשוב, שכחנו רק לקיים. נעלם בדבר איך חשוב, הפחד שוב מאיים. מה ראינו בו, שרקדנו לקצב הטוב? מה ראינו בו, שרצינו לרקוד לאינסוף?
הדבר שבינינו התחיל לעולם לא יחלום אחרון וראשון בלי חיסרון בלעדיך לא אבוא שחלמתי בא לי היום בדיוק אל המקום שנפרדנו הבטחנו לשוב שכחנו רק לקיים נעלם הדבר החשוב הפחד שוב מאיים מה ראינו בו שרקדנו לקצב הטוב מה ראינו בו שרצינו לרקוד לאינסוף הדבר שבינינו התחיל לעולם לא יחלום לשוב שכחנו רק לקיים נעלם בדבר החשוב הדבר שבינינו התחיל לעולם לא יחלום הדבר שבינינו התחיל הדבר שבינינו התחיל לעולם לא יחלום הדבר שבינינו התחיל הדבר שבינינו התחיל לעולם לא יחלום כל אחד
Next song lyrics are taken from the book of Bereshit, from Genesis, where Joseph is looking for his brothers after he had these very special dreams, a lot of friction between him and his brothers. And his father Jacob says, go, go, you got to find your brothers. Now, why is he looking for his brothers? Because Joseph realized that even though his dreams came from God, his dreams could not come true unless all the children of Israel were together. He wasn't going to do it alone. So he goes to look for his brothers and he meets a shepherd in the desert. And he says to him, "Et achai anochi mevakesh." He's not just searching. Mevakesh, it's a deep word. He's really desiring deeply to know where his brothers are. Please tell me where my brothers are. Hagida nali. Please tell me. Efo hem roim. Where are they shepherding? And one of our great scholars, Nachmanides, the Ramban, says this following sequence of verses says, Vayiru oto merachok. They saw him from far away. Vaitnaklu l'amito. They were plotting to kill him. How could anybody plot to kill his brother? So the Ramban says, you know how they were able to do that? They saw him from far away. Had they known their brother Joseph close up, had they understood really what he was about, had they bothered to find out who he was,
They never could have thought of killing him. But they saw him from far away. So bless us all. We should be blessed to see each other from close up, to want to know who each other are, and make that special connection as brothers and sisters. Et achai anochim vavakesh. את החי אנוכי מבקש, את החי אנוכי מבקש, את החי אנוכי מבקש, את החי אנוכי מבקש. הגיד נא לי, הגיד נא לי, הגיד נא לי, הגיד נא לי, הגיד נא לי. איפה הם גויים? איפה הם גויים? את החי אנוכי מבקש, את החי אנוכי מבקש, את החי אנוכי מבקש, את החי אנוכי מבקש. הגיד נא לי, הגיד נא לי, הגיד נא לי, הגיד נא לי, איפה הם רואים, איפה הם רואים, איפה הם רואים, איפה הם רואים. Just end this little segment with our own dream, a dream of joy, to sing us all dancing together. No more need for words. Everybody, one giant circle, dancing together, going up to the Holy Temple. This song is called Nigun Lewis. Everybody out there, clap your hands. Mm-hmm.
That was so amazing. We feel like we are absolutely walking together to the Temple Mount, to the Holy Temple, dancing together in unity to the Holy Temple, which we will be doing very soon, especially if everyone watching will call 1-800-940-9121 and participate in sponsorship, not only with this important event, but with all of the holy work of the Temple Institute in doing everything possible in our time right now to build the Holy Temple. Thank you so much, Yehudah and band, for such a tremendously beautiful temple experience.
לזכר קודשו והודו, לזכר קודשו הודו, לזכר קודשו והודו, לזכר קודשו. Hayiti nifhan